You can either live your dreams or live your fears. And I think the majority of people actually are not living their dreams, but are living their fears.